here we are connecting art to social studies, and I'm working with the third grade on continents. And the art concept, actually there are a few. The main one is negative space. We take our work down to the paper and we're not painting the continents. You can see what we're doing. We are painting around them, which means when we peel off the cutouts, then we will see the continents. We're also going to find out the color of the sky. Wait till you get to the spray bottle table. Remember how I told you